Are me and Zena the only ones that don't understand how rabbits live inside of prickly pear cactuses and don't get totally covered in needles all the time? I mean, it's a good home for them because nothing else is going inside of there.